with lights flashing, cameras rolling, and celebrities at every turn.
How are you?
The MGM in Las Vegas transformed into a star-studded gala.
It's like too much awesomeness in one night.
Honoring two legends in entertainment and benefiting the Cleveland Clinic Lou Ruvo Center for Brain Health.
Don't forget, I was born and raised in Cleveland. So the Cleveland Clinic became a medical destination, a place that put us on the map. You know, you weren't just coming there to see the Indians play. You were coming to Cleveland for the Cleveland Clinic. And now, internationally, it's become such a huge player. And right here, with what they're doing at the Lou Ruvo Clinic, it's just amazing, and I'm happy to be a part of it.
What they do is tremendously important. Yep. And unfortunately, these are disorders that are becoming more and more prevalent for people.
I keep memory alive for my mom, who suffered from Alzheimer's.
I keep memory alive for the late and great Congressman Mo Udall, who suffered from Alzheimer's and Parkinson's.
I keep memory alive for my mother, Winnie Hancock, who has suffered from Alzheimer's.
Now in its 17th year, the Power of Love Gala draws national attention and is fueled by the vision and passion of Keep Memory Alive founder and president, Larry Ruvo.
What happens in Vegas usually stays in Vegas, but not when it comes to the center's research and clinical trial program. What is happening in Vegas is benefiting the rest of the world.
This year, the program paid tribute to the lifetime achievements of veteran actor Sir Michael Caine and legendary music producer Quincy Jones.
Talk about two icons. I mean, you couldn't have two more distinguished individuals, and how generous of them to spend their time with us.
Both celebrating their 80th birthday.
Happy birthday, Michael and Quincy.
You know, 80's the new 60.
I'm going to be 80 in November, so I feel like the kid here.
No detail was overlooked in planning the fabulous event, including the main course prepared by celebrity chef Gordon Ramsay.
When Larry asked me to do it, I said yes, but you can tell me it's for nearly 2,000 people.
What's it all about?
During the two-hour live broadcast, there were musical tributes from Chaka Khan,
and if life belongs,
Carlos Santana, Snoop Lion,
so let me take a look at the man in the mirror. I know you're
James Ingram and Patty Austin. Bono.
Well, I've got you under my skin.
And to lighten the mood, Whoopi Goldberg and comedian Chris Tucker took the stage.
Hey! I like that, man. Come on!
Even Steven Spielberg shared a personal message.
Although I'm not with you this evening as you celebrate and honor two great people, I still wanted to share with you my own personal experience. When I very recently toured the Cleveland Clinic Lou Ruvo Center for Brain Health, to see the programs that the Cleveland Clinic implemented, and especially the very, very compassionate medical team that I had the honor of meeting, really impressed me.
A final tribute by Stevie Wonder to the guest of honor.
Happy birthday to you.
And a celebrity lineup grand finale. Brought the magnificent evening to a close. The Keep Memory Alive Power of Love Gala raised over $5 million for the Cleveland Clinic Lou Ruvo Center for Brain Health, funds that will directly impact clinical programs, caregiver support, and testing of new treatments for neurodegenerative brain diseases.